This is the perfect example of how to spot somebody on the bench press. Yeah, normally when the weight falls, that's when you want to start to help, but he might still have it. Obviously the weight is pinning him down, he might be injured, but that's the price you pay. But in all seriousness, I don't know if this was done as a joke, it might be, but the dude in the back kind of needs smacked for this. This is the worst thing I've ever seen as far as spotting.